sir will be performing experiment 4 and 5 from the virtual lab. So the screen is visible, right? So these are the list of experiment as we all know. And if you just go to the experiments, we'll check with the experiment 4. Till 3 we have done basics of NOT gate and its application in an 8-bit ones complement circuit. This was the experiment that we were doing in previous lab, and now we'll be performing basic NOT gate and its application in fuel level indicator. Now this one is very easy. It is just making use of NOT gate. ठीक है, तो सिर्फ एक NOT gate का ही use है to just check with the fuel level indicator. Now here, if you go to the theory, we can see how it is working. Now this is just an introduction about the NOT gate. NOT gate introduction is not required to you, because as we know, whatever input we give, we get the opposite output. Okay, if we just give low, the output will be high. If we give high, the output will be low. That is, this one is the NOT gate circuit, and this is the truth table of the NOT gate. Okay, now coming to the application part, we have to go into the fuel level indicator. Now fuel level indicator, it is a tank, fuel level in a tank which has reached the minimum reserve level, that means which has a lower level. If it reaches the lower level, that is if the level is very low, minimum level, the simple NOT gate along with the digital output level sensor can be used for that. Now here it is shown in the diagram. The first diagram shows that we have a minimum level. This one is a minimum level which is according to the tank. Now here we have a circuit which is connected with a NOT gate. Now, and we have an LED connected here. Now if it reaches to this particular level, that is below the minimum level, if it is below the minimum level, it goes high from here, and it goes low from here and this goes high. Output of the NOT gate will be high and this LED glows. ठीक है, सो अकॉर्डिंगली इफ दिस इज हाई, यहाँ पर ये हाई हुआ, जैसे वो लो हुआ ये हाई हो गया, एंड दिस इज लो एंड द एलईडी ग्लोस. दिस इज द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ द फ्यूल लेवल इंडिकेटर. सो अकॉर्डिंगली इफ दिस इज बिलो द मिनिमम लेवल, दिस इज व्हाट वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड. इफ इट गोइंग द मिनिमम लेवल से नीचे है, हियर इट इज हाई, दिस साइड इट विल बी लो, and the LED will glow according to the 5 volt given to it. Okay, that is, this one is the just analog circuit. We don't have to go into the analog part of it. Since it's a digital application, we have to make it work like 0-1. Okay, so that was all about the theory. Let us go into the procedure. Now this is a simple circuit procedure, how to design it. If the slider is moved up, move the slider upward, the condition simulates that the fuel level is sufficient. Okay, if the slider is up, we can see the fuel level is sufficient. In that, the LED output we have to check whether it is high or low. Definitely the LED output will be low. Okay, so yahan par the red LED will glow if the slider is downward, that is below the minimum level. Observe the output, check whether the drop in the fuel level indicator is indicated by the glowing of red LED. Kyunki agar low hai to LED will glow and it will indicate that the level is very less. Okay, so that is our circuit, and the simulation is, this is how the simulation is. Now at this point, as we can see that the fuel level is sufficient. Now if you just click on this one, we can see that that the LED is glowing. Now this is how the LED is glowing as the fuel level is going to the minimum level. If you just click on this side, that is the tanker, if the slider is going up, as the slider is going up, the LED is low. We have sufficient liquid in the tank, that is the fuel level is sufficient. Now if we just slider is going downward, as it is coming to this point, let us say that somewhere here we have a minimum level. Now if it is going below the minimum level, from here it is going low and it is high, and this is how the LED is glowing. Okay, because it's just a working of a NOT gate. Now in this one we have to design only this circuit, that is just we are giving an input to a NOT gate and we can check the output. I don't think that I need to design this one. This is just we need to have an inverter, that is a NOT gate, and then one input and one output. What is the IC for a NOT gate? NOT ki IC kaun si hoti hai? What is the IC for a NOT gate? Yes, reply anyone. IC for a NOT gate, what is it? No one is listening, right? IC for a NOT gate,
7404.
7404, correct? Anyone else have the answer? Yes, okay.
Yes, ma'am, correct.
So we don't need to design it, right? I don't think that I need to design the circuit, because this one is a very simple, it's just a use of a NOT gate. You have to take one input. Input is nothing but whatever what we've been using in this one, that is our logic toggle, okay? And the output will be the logic probe. So that is what is the input and the output. So that is how we can design this circuit. Now just let's move on to the next experiment. Experiment number 5. Now this one is seat belt warning system using basing AND and NOT gate. Seat belt warning system using basic AND and NOT gate. Now what is the importance of this one, that what it is asking us to design, that whenever a driver is sitting in a driver seat and he is not buckled up, that is he is not using the seat belt uska nahi laga hua hai, and the ignition is also on, in that case the warning light should glow. So that is this circuit that we have to design. The Boolean expression for this application is written is this: the warning light glows whenever the driver is present. This is our first condition. Second condition is he is not buckled up. The buckled up matlab seat belt nahi laga ke rakha usne, and the ignition is also on. So in that case the warning light should go high. The driver is present and the driver is not buckled up and the ignition switch is on, then the warning light should turn on. This is the only condition, and for this we have to make use of one AND gate and one NOT gate. Okay, so one AND gate and one NOT gate will work. This is the W is the warning for seat belt. Okay, and it is given by D dot B bar. D is the driver, present or not present. Present matlab it should go high, not present that means it will be low. So 0 or 1 says that the driver is present or not present. B is buckled up or not buckled up, matlab belt usne lagaya hai nahi lagaya hai, that depends on that. So that is B, not buckled up, that is B bar. I is ignition on or off. Ignition on or off also matters. Okay, so ignition off hai, in that case we don't have to worry. But if the ignition is on and the driver is not buckled up, in that case the warning should go high. Okay, so this is the truth table. This is how in only this condition, That is, when it is 000, it should be 0. Driver is not present, not buckled up, 0. मतलब ये तीनों, ये चारों केस में तो ये लो ही रहेगा, because driver is not present at all. ठीक है. Now when the driver is present, here driver is present, here also driver is present, here also driver is present, and in all the four condition the driver is present. Now here it, he is not buckled up, and the ignition is also low. That is, this is also off. So in that case also there will be no warning. The warning will be high when the driver is present, is not buckled up, and the ignition is high. So it will be high. ठीक है. So only for this condition, in these two cases driver is buckled up, मतलब उसने सीट बेल्ट बांध के रखा है. So we don't need to need any warning. Clear? So this is the only case in which the warning will be given. So that is how it is designed. Warning light glows. This is D, B, and I. Ignition, buckled up, driver present. So we need to just give one inverter across B, and all the three will be connected to a AND gate. Three input AND gate. If you don't have a three input AND gate, we even go for a two input AND gate, and taking two AND gates and one warning light. Two level logic, and this is a three level logic. Clear? So we can go for anything. Either we can use this three input AND gate, or we can go for two input AND gate also. Any of this will possible. Then let's see the procedure. This is the procedure. Turn on and off all the three buttons and check for the warning light. Clear? The warning light shows that whether the driver is present or not, he is buckled up or not, and the ignition is high or not. We can see the simulation also. Let's check the simulation. What is our condition? This should be high. Clear? And this should be high, and this is low. We can see the warning sound here. Now if the buckled up goes high, the warning stops. If this is low, then only the warning goes high. Clear? So that is how it is designed. We can even design this. It is very simple to design. Let us go into the Proteus. We'll start a new project. We'll give the name seat belt warning. What are the things we want here? कौन से gates चाहिए? Yes. What are the gates that is required here? How many gates are required? We need to have one AND gate and one inverter. So for AND gate, 7 4 0 8, but we want three input AND gate, right? 7 4 0 8 is not three input AND gate. Let us take 7 4 1 1. 7 4 1 1. Wait and start again. we need to have three input AND gate. Here we have triple input AND gate. This one is triple three input AND gate. So we can take any of these. As we can see, we have so many AND gates present. So I've taken 4073. So here I have three input AND gate. Clear? Now I need to have logic toggle. How many inputs I want? I need to have three inputs. These are my three inputs. I can just connect it. So the connections are done. But we have missed out one thing. What was that? We need to have one inverter, right? So the inverter IC is 7404. Which is connected to our second input. So the connections are done. Here we want one logic probe. So this is the logic probe. I'm selecting the large version. We can directly connect it. Now we can run it. This is one. This is also one. So it is glowing now. Okay. So this has to be zero and this has to keep one and one, because this is the first one is nothing but our driver which is present or not. So this has to be one. D has to be one. Second one is whether his belt buckled up or not. So we don't want that is to be high, that is who not buckled up. ठीक है? अगर high है मतलब buckled up है, not buckled up है तभी वो high होगा. And the third one is when the ignition is on. So ignition has to be one. So it is one. Clear? So this is how it has been designed. We can make use of three input AND gate directly and we can design it. Clear? So this is very simple. You can design it and you can just name it as seat belt warning. Clear now, students? So these are the two experiments. These are very, very simple. More simple, you can design it and just take the printout of it. Just write your